Give it up for Ridiculous Guitar. At Ridiculous Guitar is a good name. I like it.